Hey, that we like church music.
We love the Lord.
You're picking.
Back me.
I do too.
There's the egg. Hey, there's the egg. Come here.
I see it.
Do you do Amazing Grace?
Yeah. I went to seminary when I was a freshman in high school at Notre Dame, at Holy Cross, the high school seminary. And I was the oldest one and the biggest kid in the class, so I was the dean. Each dean had to sing a solo. So I had to sing that. That was the first solo I ever really did.
Wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, that's pretty good. You wouldn't believe it now, but I was second tenor. I was about 52, 53.
Wow.
It all depends.
That's awesome. We definitely appreciate you singing for us.
Yeah, a lot of people, sometimes, I mean, it's been like this song. I can sing the whole first part tenor.
Wow.
But like it's down here.
Yeah.
I can be anywhere in between. I have trouble sometimes getting started on the key I want because I have kind of a funny range.
Right.
And I'm not really tenor, I'm not really baritone, but I have a baritone bass with tenor. So I usually kind of fill in the whole area. But this is the voice God gave me, and that was 80 years ago. It still works.
There you go. You're blessed.
Yeah, it worked out pretty good. Mostly I don't like any. Such.
Right.
No, the old crooners in the 40s and the 50s, you knew what they were saying.
Right.
If this stuff now, and now you can't, I just don't care for it. Oh. It's too fresh, you got to go out and get out of jail. I like bluegrass.
Right.
I think when Elvis left, I kind of went with
it. Right, hey, I can understand. Right. Get that ball. Kendrick, get off of him and let him have that ball.
Start kneading him in the head.
No, it's my ball. So get up and let me have it. Now, Kendrick, let me have my ball. No, you two can go.
Michelle.